Hello and welcome to the Heat World Roundup for February 2012. We'll be looking at the 10 most read stories on heatworld.com over the past few weeks. The 10th most viewed story for February 2012 is this TOWIE spoiler. If you don't watch TOWIE and would rather spend your time looking at art, well, then you need to grow up. Anyway, the story is about a lady called Lucy finding a load of pictures of other ladies in various states of undress on her boyfriend Mario's iPad, and then in turn becoming rather upset about the whole unsavory situation. Anyway, she ended up forgiving Mario, thus allowing us to move on with our lives. Our 9th most read story was the sad news about the death of 6-time Grammy winner Whitney Houston. She was found dead in the Beverly Hills Hilton Hotel in Los Angeles at around 2:20. We'll have more on this later. At number 8, we have this story about Tom Hardy's slightly awkward interview with Jonathan Ross. Jonathan apparently played a clip of Tom winning a modelling contest on Big Brother in 1998, which apparently went down like a cup of sick. I mean, surely it can't be that bad. The 7th most read story on heatworld.com was this peach about a baby named Blue Ivy. The proud parents Beyoncé and Jay-Z shocked the world by, instead of selling pictures of their newborn carbon-based bundle of joy for a squillion pounds, they uploaded them on Tumblr instead for completely free. Wasn't that lovely? At number 6 is this story about Gavin Henson dumping his fiancée Kerri-Anne Barlow on Valentine's Day, no less. Gavin was dating Kerri-Anne for over 4 months after choosing her over 25 other desperate vacuums on the hit dating show The Bachelor. Apparently, they completely ran out of things to talk about halfway through a Nando's in Hull. At number 5 we have this story about David Beckham topping the Heat's 101 hunks poll. David Beckham saw off the likes of Ryan Gosling, Ryan Reynolds and Bradley Cooper to take the top spot. Rumour has it that he was so overjoyed about winning he made himself a cheese sandwich. That's not nice. At number 4, we have another story about Whitney Houston. The real reason why Bobby Brown left Whitney Houston's funeral. Whitney's ex-husband Bobby reportedly walked out of the church after his entourage of 9 people were asked to leave the family section of the congregation. Bobby was so upset that his entourage could not join him in the special area reserved for Whitney's close friends and family that he left the Baptist church and drove home angrily. The number 3rd most read story is this bad boy. Alan Carr brands Karl Lagerfeld a vile old queen after Adele too fat comment. That's right, Karl Lagerfeld, the Chanel designer who looks a bit like a bewildered potato gun, called Adele too fat, which managed to outrage Alan Carr so much that he threatened to dropkick his saggy jowls. Sweet mother. Karl claimed it was taken out of context and in fact he's Adele's biggest admirer and he couldn't wait to purchase her next compact disc. At number 2, we have watched the Tom Daley video everyone is talking about. Tom Daley, who's that child that jumps into water, caused a bit of a splash with this video that contains him and a few of his other teammates dancing around a beach miming to a terrible song about being sexy. Title screen of the video says, "Ever wondered how Tom Daley and his team of GB Diving Squad friends relax between training sessions?" I do now, Tom. I spend it ruining my life. And your number 1 most read story on Heat World for February 2012 is... we get a cheeky little drum roll. Yeah, that's nice, okay. Kevin Costner's sad statement about Whitney. I should have saved her. The bodyguard Kevin released a heartbreaking statement about the death of his former co-star Whitney Houston, saying he should have saved her. He went on to say, "I let her down. I should have been there, and I wasn't. And now for the rest of my life, I'll have to deal with that pain." So there you have it, your 10 most read stories for February 2012. I don't know about you, but I had a lot of fun just then. Now before we carry on with our lives, remember to subscribe to Heat World on YouTube, and for the love of Jed Wood, stay fresh. Bye then.